Watson is listed as a person of interest in the homicide of a Tennessee Department of Correction employee on August 7, 2019 and is an escapee from the West Tennessee State Penitentiary in Henning, Tennessee. Watson should be considered extremely dangerous. If you have any information concerning Watson, please contact the 5-1-800-TRACE-PIFING.
No freaking way.
There is no way we just caught that.
There is a way that we just got
that. What's that? Oxygen 1-0.
Yeah. One.
Yes, sir. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you finish the next one. I'm going to have you